This is so annoying. I literally, my mom just sat up for Netflix. Like,
why would we believe that?
And look what came up.
You took all our stuff and put us to sleep coming here. And then you brought us to this strange warehouse? Now you're saying you'll pay us if you don't
What the
pay us?
Absolute heck?
You really expect us to buy that?
And people are like, oh my god, Squid Games! I'm like, I hate it. It's so popular for no reason. Like, I hate it. Not if anyone, but like, I hate it. Bye!